Russia will host the Russia-Africa Summit from the 27th to 28th July 2023. The summit will attract a number of countries from the African continent, including Uganda. In an interview with the news, the Russia ambassador to Uganda, Vladlen Semivolos, disclosed that President Vladimir Putin and his Uganda counterpart, Yoweri Museveni, will hold bilateral talks on the margins of the summit.
This year is that we consider the year of Africa in our country. We have already arranged a number of important events where Uganda has already participated.
President Museveni is expected to lead a delegation of over 100 Ugandans, including cabinet ministers, parliamentarians, government technocrats, outstanding business people, journalists, academicians, and other prominent personalities to the summit. During the summit, there will be separate panels on sustainable development, cooperation in energy sphere, agribusiness, food security, logistics, science and technology, mining, SMEs, humanitarian issues, and many more, including increasing the Ugandan export production into the Russian market.
The main events are on the 27th and the 28th of July. The summit will start with the economic and humanitarian forum, the discussions will be held within sections, within special panels, on different issues of the relationship between Russia and the African countries.
The ambassador has underlined that Russia highly values cordial relations and attaches great significance to the development of friendly ties with Uganda.
This meeting we are going to discuss ways on how should we promote the development of the relationship between our two legal bodies. There will be separate panels on development of cooperation in the health sphere, in the energy sphere, in construction sphere, in mining, and many others.
He also mentioned that last year the two countries launched cooperation between the National Resistance Movement and the leading party of Russia, the United Russia Party. They will continue to prioritize cooperation in the education sphere this year alone, as Russia has provided 218 completely covered scholarships to Ugandans to vocational studies in Russia and 50 scholarships for education in the institution of higher learning.
Every year we're providing more opportunities to Ugandans to study in our universities. Now, starting from this year, as you might know, we are providing, allocating scholarships for Ugandans to for vocational training in Russia. You know that we have given 218 scholarships to Ugandans, which are completely covered. I mean, starting from the tickets and even the pocket money in Russia. These scholarships are to prepare specialists for the economy of Uganda.
One of the major highlights of the Russia-Uganda agenda this year is the first ever visit of the Speaker of Parliament of Uganda, Anita Among, to Russia. Substantive program of the visit is to promote productive inter-parliamentary dialogue, deepen cooperation between the delegations of the two parliaments, and serve the purpose of strengthening mutual understanding and collaboration.
As a result of the participation delegation of Uganda in this meeting, we'll be having an official visit to Moscow by a very high level delegation, parliamentary delegation from Uganda, headed by Right Honorable Anita Among. She'll be visiting Moscow right before the summit.
Report compiled by Nelson Kiva for the news.